God is in control. yes, he is. Not even by my